Hey everyone, it's Mike. I'm here to talk to you about these mixing bowls I acquired. They're by More Cuisine Essentials. And they're pretty good mixing bowls. They're kind of thin. I don't know if you can see that, but they seem really sturdy though. This one here is 71 ounces or 2.10 liters. That's the smallest. This green one here is 127 ounces, 3.76 liters. And the biggest one, the red one here, is 221 ounces, 6.56 liters. Now, I didn't get anything in here stating whether they were dishwasher safe or anything like that, so I really don't know, and it doesn't say on the bottom either. So I really don't know about that stuff, but they seem pretty good. Like I said, they seem a little thin, but they seem real sturdy. They have little spouts on each of them where you can pour, you know, out of them. They have holes here, I guess for hanging if you wanted to hang them or something like that. But other than that, I mean, they're different colored. They're pretty stout, thin but stout. I do not know if they're dishwasher safe or not. Like I said, they didn't come with any instructions on that. But I like them. I mean, they're lightweight. They're easy to store, easy to use. And I'll leave all the description, or I'm sorry, all the contact information for the company, which again is More Cuisine Essentials. I'll leave that in the description to where you can check them out and buy them if you want. All right. Thanks, everyone.